Good morning, class 7. We will continue with the chapter Struggles for Equality. We have discussed in the previous class about what we have studied in the previous chapters as well. Like, for example, we have talked about Rosa Parks, how the discrimination which is done on the basis of gender. We have talked about the discrimination on the basis of poverty. Like, for example, if a person is working as a help, how she is being discriminated. We have discussed about like Swapna and lot of other cases, right? So we will continue with the chapter, and we have started with Tava Mat Sang. Just little introduction of what we have done that day, that when the dams are built, their particular areas are being asked to be cleared, like there are people living there, they have to leave that area. So this has been done in Tehri Garhwal district also in Uttarakhand, if you are aware, or if you are not, please Google it and you will get some information on it. Then here people have raised their voice that they wanted the right to fish in this area, and finally, because they were united, so government has to give in, and the committee took the decision in their favor, and TMS, that is Tava Mat Sang, they got the rights of fish work in that in particular in the area. With the TMS taking over the fish work, were able to increase their earnings substantially. This was because they set up cooperatives which would buy the catch from them at a fair price. The cooperative would then arrange to transport and sell this in market where they would get a good price. They have now begun to earn 3 times more than they earned earlier. The TMS has also begun giving the fisherwork loan for repair and the buying of new nets. By managing to earn a higher wage as well as preserving the fish in the reservoir, the TMS has shown that when people's organization get their rights to livelihood, they can be good managers. So since they got the right in 1997, they took up the whole charge in their hands, and they had arranged for a cooperative and because of all the methods they had adopted, planning which they had done, the earning also increased, that earning also enhanced. Okay, now adaptation of song written as part of Right to Information campaign by Vinay Mahajan. The Right to Know. My dreams have the right to know why for centuries they have been breaking. Why don't they ever come true? My hands have the right to know. Why do they remain without work all along? Why do they have to do nothing? Have nothing to do. My feet have the right to know why from village to village they walk on their own. Why are there no signs of a bus yet? My hunger has the right to know. My grain rot in godowns while I don't even get a fistful of rice. My old mother has the right to know why are there no medicines, needles, dispensaries or handbags. My children have the right to know why do they labor day and night. Why is there no school in sight? So what is your favorite line in the above song? What does the poet mean when he says my hunger has the right to know? Okay, so that means he wants to tell us that he has the right to know that when on one side the food grain is rottening in the godown, on the other side half the people are there who are dying because of hunger. So this is the the diversity that different situation, that is what they are trying to tell us. The Indian Constitution as a living document, the foundation of all movement for justice and inspiration for all the poetry and song on equality is the recognition that all people are equal. As you know, the Indian Constitution recognizes the equality of all persons. Movements and struggles for equality in India continuously refer to the Indian Constitution. To make their point about equality and justice for all, the fish workers in the Tawa Mat Sangh hope that the provision of the Constitution will become a reality through their participation in this movement. By constantly referring to the Constitution, they use it as a living document, that is, something that has real meaning in our lives. In a democracy, there are always communities and individuals trying to expand the idea of democracy and push for a greater recognition of equality on existing as well as new issues. So here they are talking about in the context why Indian Constitution is considered as a living document. Okay, so they are telling that whichever movement is started with the purpose of justice, that gets the inspiration or the idea is from the Constitution. That is where we talk about the equality. So from there only they get the idea, right? The same, sir, they are telling us that the fishermen who were fish workers of Tawa Sangh also had the provision of the Constitution that became reality for them. That is, they participate, they also have the right for the participation, right? Issues of equality are central to democracy. In this book, we have tried to highlight issues that pose a challenge to this idea of equality in a democracy. These, as you have read, include the privatization of health services in the country, the increasing control that business houses exert on the media, the low value given to women and their work, and low earnings made by small farmers who grow cotton. These issues substantially affect poor and marginalized communities. So this is what we were talking about, that if people are the discrimination which is done on the basis of that a person who is because she is a woman, she is getting a lesser salary in comparison to her male counterpart. So you can see, and you can just try to understand that there is a difference, and but then according to the Constitution of our country, this difference should not be there, right? This is the core of the struggle for equality in a democracy. The dignity and self-respect of each person and their community can only be realized if they have adequate resources to support and nurture their families, and if they are not discriminated against. So the basic outline of our Constitution is that there should be the equality, there should not be discrimination on any grounds. So that is all for today, class. Take care of yourselves. Please do the question answers. Be safe at home. Thank you.